Spider versus the Wasp. He's gone backwards and forwards, he's tying it up. That's what he's doing. Spiders in for the kill. Tying it up properly now. The Wasp's still trying to sting it. Might have nearly freed itself there.